CrossFit Nation. So today I'm gonna go for some PRs on squats. Maybe we might do deadlift again or bench. I don't know yet, but so far just for squat. Last time we did squats, I hit 365 for 2 reps. Second rep looked a little shitty. So today I'm gonna just try to get past 365 and let's get into it.
Here we are, guys, starting off with a warm-up. It's essential to warm up, you know, get your hips open, as you can see me pausing down on the reps, then getting a little double dip, trying to get my explosion off, because the last thing you want to do is get caught in the hole. So my first set here, we have 135 for 10 reps, just warming up my quads, getting my hips warmed and fired up as well, because the last thing you want to do is be cold. So I start off here, and I will later on be taking off my shoes for the first time, just to get an even surface. Now I move on to 2 plates. I believe I went for another, it was 6 to 8 reps, going up increments. It's very key as well, how you move up in your weight. And here I've jumped up to 275, so 2 plates and a quarter, and did that for a few reps. And then I slowly moved up to 3 plates. And now you see here I've taken off my shoes, which I usually don't do, but I was like, yeah, I'm going to take them off and make sure, you know, I have no excuses, nothing to hold me back, either my shoes or things like that. And here I am going to my last PR, which is 365. And I was a little nervous at first, since I haven't been doing legs in a while, just to repair from my hamstring injury, which I got it up fairly easy. And here you see my buddy Nigel. You guys shall be seeing a little more of him. I've been working with him for a while now, and he's came a long way in his squat improvement. And he's going for his PR, 10 pounds more than his previous. 3 plates and 2 tens. What are we at? 315, about 355. 355, but we were going to push for 365, but we wanted to walk out with the PR, and so he got that up pretty easy as well, and so we will have more PRs coming soon for that guy, so you guys be out on lookout. He's rocking that white and black Johnson Fit tee, by the way. And here is Judgment Day, getting my music right, getting my mind right for 385, and let's watch and see.
Johnson Fit Nation, we just killed that new PR, 385, 20 pounds more than my last PR, so I'm feeling good. So you just see how I moved up in weight for the PRs. It's critical that you take the rest period, like I mentioned before, and just be confident in yourself and know you got this and you're gonna get it. I hope you guys like that. Give it a thumbs up. Comment below. Subscribe. See you guys next video.